Greetings from Krishna Public School, Meerut. Half yearly examination result declaration 2020. These are the dates when we are going to have PTM for half yearly report declaration. Classes 1st to 4th on 20th of November, Friday. Classes 5th to 8th, 21st of November, Saturday. Classes 9th and 10th, 23rd of November, Monday. Classes 11th and 12th, 24th of November, Tuesday. The timings for all the meetings were 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Dear parents, greetings of the day. KPS adopted to the new normal. Accepting challenges with determination and grit. After the execution and successfully completion of half yearly examination, Krishna Public School is organizing parents teachers meeting to discuss the performance of the students. This will be an opportunity to collaborate to discuss the matters related to the student's pace of learning and issues related to his or her academics and attendance, so as to prepare him or her for upcoming challenges. So the parents should attend the meeting positively. We are extremely happy to announce parents teachers meeting in November month 2020, 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. are the timings. Again, I am repeating it. Classes 1 to 4th, Friday, 20th of November. Classes 5th to 8th, Saturday, 21st of November. Classes 9th and 10th, Monday, 23rd of November. Classes 11th and 12th, Tuesday, 24th of November. Here are some of the rules and regulations that students and the parents need to follow while entering to the premises. All the students should wear school uniform, whether a boy or a girl. So, school uniform is compulsory on the report card declaration day. Parents are requested to attend the meeting for one-on-one interaction with the class teachers and the subject teachers of their world as per the given schedule. Parents आए अपने बच्चे के क्लास टीचर से मिले, सब्जेक्ट टीचर से मिले और बच्चे का रिपोर्ट कार्ड देखें. Wearing of mask and maintaining social distancing is a must in campus. If you have any query or doubt, you may contact to the reception or you can call to any of the number you are having. With warm regards, Principal KPS Meerut.